Hello, I'm Ryan Albert Donovan, Product Marketing Manager at SolarWinds. In this video, we'll discuss how DameWare Remote Support Software provides additional authentication and security using smart card technology. About the size of a smart card is both a picture and electronic ID that uses embedded public key infrastructure technology. Smart cards provide the end user in a local machine with a secure PIN that allows the connection to a target machine. Highly secure environments, such as the United States federal government, mandate the use of smart card authentication as the primary means to access their information systems. The U.S. Department of Defense has used the Common Access Card for years as their smart card implementation. DameWare was the first third-party remote administration software to provide smart card login and authentication. This was implemented for the U.S. Army in 2006 to fulfill their high security requirements. DameWare supports selection of multiple certificates on a single smart card, thus eliminating the need for issuing a number of smart cards for your IT team. This is a popular practice in the Department of Defense and civilian agencies. Smart card login and authentication with DameWare strengthens identity and authentication management for remote connections, provides two-factor authentication for remote administration and secure networks, and helps adhere to compliance standards and security policies. The interactive smart card login functionality in DameWare Mini Remote Control allows you to access remote machines as if you are physically present at the remote location. The login process is very simple and just requires entering the smart card PIN to authenticate remote connectivity. There is no need for any smart card middleware attached to the remote machine. DameWare Remote Support utilizes smart card authentication when you are using a local computer equipped with a smart card reader to connect to a remote machine. You can use the smart card to authenticate the connection instead of manually providing a connect as username and password. To enable remote access authentication via the smart card in DameWare Remote Support, select the Logon As option from the Tools menu to open the remote logon window. Now, click on the Use Smart Card button and enter the smart card credentials and PIN. Secure remote desktop connectivity with DameWare. Visit DameWare.com to download your free trial of DameWare Remote Support and DameWare Mini Remote Control.